time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
A TLC match is so dangerous that you never want to make a mistake. But being too tentative can also cost you. We saw that at TLC 2016 when AJ Styles defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against Dean Ambrose. Ambrose said that his temper was his game plan. But if anyone would be at home in a TLC match, it's the Lunatic Fringe.
The 2016 TLC match was the 19th in history, and it would not be for the faint of heart. There was no way to predict which superstar was going to incapacitate his opponent first to climb up the ladder. AJ Styles showed he was more than comfortable battling in TLC's environment of twisted, unforgiving steel and solid wood.
Both men had bad intentions, as displayed by AJ Styles when he executed a springboard 450 splash out to the floor. It put Ambrose through a table. That wasn't enough to put Ambrose away, but James Ellsworth pushed Ambrose off the ladder, out of the ring, and through a table. That's how AJ Styles retained his championship.
All right, listen up, morons. Especially you, Byron. A tables, ladders, and chairs match, commonly known as a TLC match, originated thanks to three of the greatest tag teams of all time. I'm talking about the Dudley Boys, the Hardy Boys, and Edge and Christian. You got the tables for the Dudleys, the ladders for the Hardys, and the chairs for E&C.
Corey, you spoke about the TLC match. It is interesting to note that the TLC match was created because of the incredible triangle ladder match the Dudley Boys had against the Hardys and Edge and Christian for the WWE Tag Team titles at WrestleMania 2000. And that was just the beginning.
You got that right, Michael. There was incredible history between those three teams. Each duo put it all on the line so they could be WWE Tag Team champions.
Nibble and play!
Look at this.
That's not what he had planned.
I would hope not, Michael.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for attack.
Look out here.
What's he got in mind? Caught off guard. Big move coming. Now with complete control. Going all the way up. What have we got here? Something big is coming. Whoa! Holly, boom! Now back to the ring. Dodges that one. Nope. Reverses it.
Let's make sure everyone's clear on the rules of a TLC match. There are no pinfalls, no countouts, no disqualifications, and no submissions. The only way to win is to climb the ladder and retrieve the championship or championships that are suspended high above the ring. It doesn't appear to be too much movement on the outside, guys. We might just be looking at the winner of this ladder match.
No, he reverses it. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Things are obviously looking good right now, but let me tell you, climbing that ladder at this point in the match is no easy task.
This might be it!
Oh my, I don't know how much more of this he can take.
That's over at this point.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That's gonna leave a mark. Looking out of it right now.
This is not gonna be good. Oh boy, he is rolling.
TLC matches became so popular that WWE established a separate special event named after the match. In 2013, WWE once again made history. This was history that was 50 years in the making. The Viper, Randy Orton, was WWE champion. John Cena was the World Heavyweight Champion. The winner would leave as WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Superstar setting up.
Boomslinger!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Beautiful technique.
At what point do those thoughts creep in? What do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
You have to applaud the effort these superstars are giving here in this TLC match, guys.
Set him up for Russian leg sweep.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's playing with him now. He's looking at it.
This one's over, guys. Got the ladder where it needs to be, but as we know, that's only half the battle. Here.
right? It doesn't get much more elementary than this. The only thing left here to do is climb the ladder and win this match. Even this superstar can do that.
Superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Shoulder tackle.
He may very well have run out of gas.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
Boom, nasty impact.
What a stomp. Good grief. Oh. Boom, what an impact.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Comes up big with a reversal. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh no. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Good night. What a stunner.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. What a brutal beating we've seen.
Get really working over the body.
That should do it. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Here we go.
Unless we start seeing some movement on the outside, I'm starting to think this one's over.
Ring rattling!
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Incoming. Back in the ring again.
There doesn't appear to be too much movement on the outside, guys. We might just be looking at the winner of this ladder match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boom, what impact!
The end, maybe.
Beautiful technique.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Things are obviously looking good right now, but let me tell you, climbing that ladder at this point in the match is no easy task.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a hilarious.
viciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. He looks for it once more.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Just as devastating the second time around.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
I knew this was going to be great.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Drop kick hits the mark.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Now he...
It may look like this match is over right now, but let me assure you, climbing that ladder at this point is no easy task.
Yes!